So what's going on here today?
Well, we're making sandwiches. We're going to be making 100 sandwiches and bag lunches for Bridges at the Shore. And this is an organization that helps the working poor in Monmouth County. And once a month, this organization meets with people at homeless in here, and they, hi Barbara, and they're we'll put together sandwiches and bag lunches, and they will be distributed. It's the third Friday of every month. People come to this Bridges gather and distribute these bag lunches.
This on something on here, okay? Like the water, and then fill up that part.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll make it lower.
And how long have you folks been doing this?
Well, we started in 2011, and so this is the fourth year that we are doing it. And we not only do beef lunches, we also supply school supplies to the children of the groups of people that come to Bridges at the Shore. We also give Christmas gifts to the children. That's sometimes new books, and often just new clothing. So there are about 15 volunteers. We do the lunches, we do the school supplies. We also occasionally will gather toiletries, but this is an ongoing project for about 4 years now, and we have 15 or 16 women who are totally dedicated to this. They not only give their time, but they also donate to money so we can buy the school supplies, we can buy the clothing and the books. So we're it's a much needed project, and we're very happy that we can do it.
Oh, we don't care. Oh, we sandwich makers are very fast.
I tell you.
We're so-